One of the best ways an agent can build their business is to utilize their listings and market them on Facebook to build a valuable database, build your brand in your local market, and generate both buyer and seller leads. Think about it. Instead of promoting your listing with signs in the neighborhood, you're promoting your listing with ads that target locals on Facebook. And the key here is a Facebook integrated landing page with this button right here. So when the lead clicks that, the lead information goes directly from Facebook into your lead database. Offers a ton of value for agents, and it's very easy to set up. That's what I'm going to show you in this video. To set up that type of just listed lead capture page for Facebook, you want to use Post-a-Prop. Why? Because number one, it's inexpensive. Number two, it's very easy to use. And number three, it has Facebook integrated landing pages, like I just showed you, in place, one-click setup. Let me show you how that works. So I'm setting up a page for an agent right here on this blank page. It's a subdomain of the agent's main domain. So all we do is we log into Post-a-Prop account for the agent, and we're going to drop this type of page in place. And here's how it looks. So all you do is you check this for your, because there's several icons for different types of pages. For Facebook integration, you just click that Facebook icon. Then you have many different options. I'm gonna choose the one that we're just looking at right here. Actually zooms in on the image, very cool and very easy to set up. So you just click that button and then click apply, and then confirm it, and that's it. It's live on the subdomain. It's that easy, folks. You can do this for your business. And then all you need to do at that point is a little editing, which is super easy with the online editor. So you just flip out the background image, drop in just a couple bullet points on the property. Scroll down here, you have your agent information. Just drop in your photo, your contact information below it, and you're ready to go. This is how you do that. So here's the editor. I'm just gonna click on that so you can see it. And just listed, new listing. You just type in with 2,900 square feet of interior living and a fantastic open kitchen, can I spell? Concept. Check out all of the details. Maybe I want to change this. It says continue fit with Facebook. I might want to change to what that says. Like click to see photos maybe, right? And then we'll just get rid of the Facebook part there. And then you just click save. Okay, but first I want to show you the live. Oh, did I show you that? I did show you that. There it is. Okay, that's on the live domain right here. Whoops, where did it go? So here we are on the live domain with the default design. So then we just save this with the changes we made. Right here, you just click the save button in the editor. It's super easy. Then go to the live page, refresh it, you'll see the changes right there. Okay, so it's that easy. And then, of course, you want to change out the background image, right? So all you do is go back to the editor area. It's one click to change it. Right here, use that quick edit button. Change the background image. I'm going to just change it to that right there. Upload image, and we're done. Now let's go here, and you'll see the change. It's that easy. So you set up a page like this with Facebook integration in place, this button. The lead, especially on mobile, they don't have to type in anything. They don't have to enter their email address, nothing. They just click this. Lead information is captured. Then we can show them the property information and what you're doing for your business, again, which is one of the most important things. You're building a valuable lead database. Okay, number two. Building your brand in your local market. Hey, Charlie's got another listing. Take a look at it. You're targeting people on Facebook with this type of lead capture page, which is super easy to do. Look, you don't have to pay anybody to set up a Facebook ad. It's super easy. You just have to follow a couple of lead generating basics, and that's how Post-A-Prop can help with lead capture pages like this. And then you just set up a matching ad. Inside Post-A-Prop, we have how-to videos on how to set up ads for this type of campaign, like just listed or just sold. It's very easy to do. We have how-to videos and how-to guides on how to do it. So, what should you do? You should go to Post-A-Prop and sign up for our unlimited real estate landing page service. Month-to-month cost is only $39.97 a month. That works out to about $1.20 per day. That's it. You get unlimited real estate landing pages with built-in lead database. Each page has their own database. Built-in email marketing too. So each new lead gets an instant email message from you. Okay, you do all of that inside here. Here's the lead database. Every time a new lead comes in, it's stored there. You have email marketing with an instant email message and drip email that you can set up to go out to your leads. So go to Post-A-Prop, sign up, $39.97 for the month-to-month. If you want to pay less, we've got a better deal for you. Sign up for the annual plan, get a better discount, save a little money, use our service for these three benefits again: building that valuable lead database, building your brand in your local market, and generating buyer and seller leads to help your business grow throughout 2018. So Post-A-Prop is really effective with Facebook, but also off Facebook too. It's not just for Facebook. You get unlimited real estate landing pages, unlimited single property sites. If you need a personal agent site, we have that too. All with full hosting and email marketing for $1.20 a day and a month-to-month plan. So go to postaprop.com, check it out, start using these pages. It will help your business. Thank you.